Good morning, everybody. Let's get ready for morning meeting. Let's start with our song. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Natalie, Cecilia, and Christopher, and Cameron. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Emiliano, and Israel, and Jacob, and Liam. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Valentina and Steven and Arlen and Jason. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Daniel, Santiago, and Abigail and Guadalupe. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Samara and Shania and Perla and Rachel. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Nayshalee and Miss Mac and everybody. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Okay, let's read our morning message. Good morning. Today is Monday. We have a math activity. How was your weekend?
My weekend was good. There was one day that it rained a lot and we ran outside in the rain and we got all wet. It was kind of crazy, but kind of fun. Okay, let's get ready for our calendar. Let's do our songs. Here we go. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. Then you turn around and sit down on the ground. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday, there's Tuesday and there's Wednesday, there's Thursday and there's Friday, and then there's Saturday. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Okay, let's look at our calendar. Today is a Monday. And the month that's kind of new is June. And we're on number 8. And the year is still 2020. So when you put that all together, it sounds like this. Today is Monday, June 8th, 2020. Awesome. All right. Now it's time to talk about our school value that the whole school is working on, and it is problem solving. It was really cool to be on that Zoom when we were making our shakers, and I saw lots of different problem solving. Some things weren't sticking. We were using tape, we were using glue. Some people started over, and that's all part of problem solving. Nobody gave up. Everybody had a shaker at the end, so that was really cool to see. We talked about a big problem that the whole world has about recycling and how we're going to fix it, and by recycling more because we don't want as much trash. So little problems, big problems, always look for a solution. All right. Now it is time to count. When we come back on a Monday, sometimes I like to do it a little bit easy. So let's count to a number. Let's count by ones. Let's count by ones to just 30. Not by tens. We have to say each number. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Good job. All right, we have some new sight words this week.
okay? And I'll tell you them, and then we'll practice reading them. So the first sight word is the word here. Like, I am here. I am here at my house. Okay, here. Come here, please. Here. The next one is for. I made this for you. This is for you. For. And the last word, two letters long, little word, up. Up. Actually, that sight word actually follows the rules and matches the letter sounds. Usually sight words don't follow the rules, but that one does. So I'm going to read them again, okay? And then you can read them. Here, for, up. Your turn. All right, now I'm going to mix them up. Here we go. Good job. All right, this week we're gonna start something a little bit different, a little bit special. Now, if you can believe it, it's almost time for school to be over and for us to say goodbye. And you'll be getting ready to go to first grade, whatever that might look like. We only have a few more days. School ends when we get to 22, okay? I think that might be down here. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. School ends right here. So we have a few more days together. And if we were in school right now, we'd be talking a lot about our memories, what we remember about kindergarten, things that we miss, like the best days of kindergarten. And I know that it's a little bit different because we had to do some of our work at home, but we still had a lot of great times together. So for the rest of our morning meetings, I'm going to pick two kids from our class, and I'll make sure everybody gets a turn, and we're all going to think of something special about them. Something special maybe that you like about them. Maybe you had a special memory. You remember playing with them in the dress-up area. Or maybe you remember having lunch together. Or maybe you just know something about them. Maybe you really know that somebody in our class really likes Spider-Man. Or you know that somebody in our class really likes rainbows and unicorns, okay? So lots of different things that we can say about each other, okay? When you think of your memory or your nice thing to say about somebody, I want you to tell mom or dad or somebody, and they're going to tell me on Dojo. Then I'm going to write everybody's memory up. See how it says everybody's name right here? This one's for Natalie. I'm going to write everybody's memory that they have to say about Natalie. And I'm going to send it a picture. And I'll take a picture of this for Natalie. And I'll send it to Natalie's family. And when it's your turn, everyone will say something nice about you too, or a memory they have. And I will type up, give you a piece of paper, and I'll send it to you. Okay, so the two people today, I'm just going to start right down our morning meeting song, are Natalie and Cecilia. So I'll think about Natalie first. What's a good memory or something I know about Natalie? Let's see. Something I remember about Natalie is that she was always the first person to do, give me five. She always did that first. That's my memory about Natalie. She was always the first person to give me five. She had really good ears. She was always listening out. So Natalie, that is my memory about you. Always the first person to give me five. What are your memories about Natalie? Think about Natalie at school. Did you ever play together? Or did you know that Natalie was a nice friend? Or did Natalie say something nice to you? Think about Natalie, okay? All right, and my other person today that we're thinking about memories or nice things is Cecilia. So let me think about Cecilia. Oh, Cecilia. You know what? Cecilia always had really good questions. Whenever we're reading a book or learning something new, she really had good questions and raised her hand to ask them. And I really like that. And she always wore headbands. That's kind of two things I remember about Cecilia. What do you remember about Cecilia? Did you play somewhere with her? Maybe you could just say Cecilia was a good friend. Anything you can remember about Cecilia. All right, so I'm going to be getting dojo messages about Cecilia and Natalie today. And Cecilia and Natalie, once I get all your everybody writing something, I'll send you your page. All right, boys and girls, have a fabulous Monday. Have fun with your math, and I will talk to you later.